I'm hoping to get into obs and gynae when I qualify. I've always wanted to do that role since I was year eight, and that's when I decided I wanted to be a doctor. I don't really know why, but I just feel like it would be very interesting going into women's health. Everyone does say, though, as a medical student, that you change throughout your career in medical school, so I'm open to change as well.